In the first semi-final match with Mali also thrashing Egypt 4-3 on post-match penalties in the ongoing Africa Deaflympics Ball Game qualifiers today at the Kasarani Stadium to sail through to the Saturday final with eyes on a ticket to the World Deaflympics Championship that will be held in Brazil.
Elbana Hassan gave Egypt an early lead in the 8th minute before Mohamed Hamar added a second 2 minutes later. Mali proved that they were not giving up despite the scoreline, firing their first goal through Mamadou Traoré in the 25th minute, forcing a 2-1 half-time score. In the second half, Moussa Didakeya added a second for Mali in the 57th minute, putting the score on level and sending the game to extra time, with Mali winning the match in penalty shootout. Meanwhile, goals from Tasfir Ibone, Sar Alsain, Diegis Mala and an own goal by Cameroon defender Aju Jeudi helped Senegal beat Cameroon 4-1. Cameroon, who finished the match with 10 men, scored their consolation goal through Enoch Simon in the 34th minute. The two teams will clash in the finals on Saturday. Daniel Mwendwa for Prime Edition Sports.